వందేహం శ్రీగురు శ్రీయుత పదకమలం. కుంతీ సేస్ క్వచిత్ కేచిద్ ఆహు అజం జాతం. అజం ది ఇటర్నల్ ది అన్బోర్న్ ఈజ్ నౌ హ్యాస్ టేకన్ హిస్ బర్త్. దెన్ అఫ్ కోర్స్ యూ క్యాన్ సే ద కృష్ణ ఈజ్ టేకింగ్ బర్త్. ఎస్, కృష్ణ టేక్స్ బర్త్, బట్ హిస్ బర్త్ ఈజ్ నాట్ లైక్ అవర్. That you should know. It is stated in the Bhagavad Gita. Janma karma me dibbam je janati tatat. Krishna is taking birth as the son of Devaki or Mother Yashoda. But he is not taking birth exactly like us. That is described in the Srimad Bhagavatam. When Krishna appeared, he did not come out. He did not come out from the womb of Devaki. He first of all appeared, you have seen the picture. And then he became a small child on the lap. Therefore, Krishna's birth is transcendental. Our birth is by force, by the laws of nature. He is not under the laws of nature. Laws of nature works under him. మయాధ్యక్షేణ ప్రకృతి సుయతే సచరాచరం. ప్రకృతి, నేచర్ ఈజ్ వర్కింగ్ అండర్ ది ఆర్డర్ ఆఫ్ కృష్ణ అండ్ వీఆర్ వర్కింగ్ అండర్ ది ఆర్డర్ ఆఫ్ నేచర్. దట్ ఈస్ ది డిఫరెన్స్. సీ, కృష్ణ ఈజ్ ది మాస్టర్ ఆఫ్ నేచర్ అండ్ వీఆర్ సర్వెంట్ ఆఫ్ నేచర్. దట్ ఈస్ ది డిఫరెన్స్. మయాధ్యక్షేణ ప్రకృతి సుయతే. దేర్ఫోర్ కుంతీదేవి సేస్ కేచిత్ ఆహు. సంబడి సేస్ లైక్ దట్ దట్ ది అన్బోర్న్ హ్యాస్ టేకన్ బర్త్. హౌ ది అన్బోర్న్ కెన్ టేక్ బర్త్? ఇట్ అపియర్స్ లైక్ దట్, బట్ ఇట్ ఈస్ నాట్ టేకింగ్ బర్త్. It appears just like he has taken birth like us. No. Therefore, it is said distinctly, Kechit Ahu. Some foolish person say like that. And Krishna also said in the Bhagavad Gita, Avajananti Mana Mura. Those who are rascals, they think that I am also just like ordinary human being. Avajananti mana mura manasim dehumasita. Because I have appeared just like a human being, so some of the rascals, they think that I am also one of the human beings. No. Param bhava avajananta. He does not know what is the mystery behind the gods taking birth like human being. Param bhava avajananta. So similarly, Krishna is Aja. He takes birth likely, not exactly he takes birth. He is everywhere. Just like Krishna, it is stated, Ishara sarvabhutanam riddhese arjuna tishtati. The Ishara is, the Lord is situated in everyone's heart. If that is a fact, see, if Krishna is within your heart, within yourself, see, if he immediately comes in your front, so what is the difficulty for Krishna? He is already within, and he is all-powerful, just like Dhruva Maharaj. Dhruva Maharaj, when he was engaged in meditation, the form meditation, 400 Vishnu he was meditating upon, all of a sudden, his meditation broke and he saw the same figure before him, immediately. Is it very difficult for Krishna? He is already within you, and if he comes out, Similarly, if Krishna is within the heart of everyone, devotee also, so if he comes out before devotee in the same four-handed form, is it very difficult for Krishna? So people do not know. Therefore Krishna says that you have to understand janma karma me dibbam, transcendental birth. My activities, my birth. Therefore Kunti Devi knows that Krishna is unborn. Krishna does not take birth. But it appears like that to some fools. Therefore they say that Krishna has taken birth. But why Krishna takes birth? The next question will be. That is replied, Punna Sloka Sakirtai. Punna Sloka. Those who are very pious, very advanced in spiritual understanding, to glorify them.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama.